वेलकम बैक वंस अगेन फ्रेंड्स टू ई लर्निंग प्रोग्राम ऑफ मॉडर्न इंटरनेशनल स्कूल हिसवा। माय नेम इज आसिफ, योर मैथ्स टीचर। सी फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस लेक्चर विल डिस्कस अबाउट अबाउट सर्कल्स। फर्स्ट विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द डेफिनेशन ऑफ द सर्कल, देन वी कैन प्रोसीड। ओके, देन वी विल प्रोसीड। नाउ सी फ्रेंड्स, here the circle. Now the collection of points which are equidistant from a fixed point called circle. Now see friends, this is the collection of points, okay friends, which are equidistant from a fixed point. So this is the fixed point, and this all these points are the collection of points, and all they are the fixed, all they are equidistant from a fixed point, this fixed point, and called the circle. Now see friend, this is the fixed point, and this fixed point is known as the center of this circle, say O. And the constant distance from the center to its point, that is called the radius. So radius is the constant distance from its circumference. Okay friends, now see, radius is R, is the constant distance from the center to its circumference of the circle. Okay, so R is equal to d by 2. So what about d? D is said to be, that is the diameter. Diameter means a line segment passing through the center of the circle, whose end points lie on the circle. Okay, that's called the diameter. Now this diameter is equal to 2 times of radius. Have a look friends, here is the R, here is the R. R plus R, that is 2R. Twice the radius is called the diameter of the circle. Okay friends, here friends, we will discuss about some important questions connecting consist of the, that is exercise, some exercise, that is exercise question number 18. We'll solve. First see friends, further important points, diameter of a circle is complete. And now next, interior or exterior points. Suppose friend, there is a circle, the points which lies inside the circle, the points which lie inside the circle called in interior of the circle, and the points lie outside of the circle, these points which are all outside of the circle are known as the exterior points of the circle, and all these points which are inside the circle is known as the interior point of the circle. Okay, I hope you will be clear. Now one thing is important friends, how we can divide the circle into two equal pieces. Yes, there was a great scientist, Sir Thales. The great scientist Sir Thales said, if you want to divide the circle into two equal pieces, then draw the diameter. So this diameter of the circle divides this whole circle into two equal pieces, and each pieces is called, that is semicircle, that is called the semicircle. Okay, now see the next, and the second one friends, chord of a circle. Suppose friends, look at the chord of a circle friends, line joining from two distinct points of the circle. Circle ke kisi do, ye alag points, ye alag point, kisi bhi do points ko circle ko agar mila denge, that is kya friend, wo chord ho jayega. Theek hai, ye bhi ise bhi chord keh sakte hai friends, that is a chord, because this line segment is joining from two distinct points, so that is called the chord. Okay, now second of a circle friends, look at, there is a circle. See friend, that is the second of a circle means a line which intersects the circle into distinct points. Look at friends, a line which intersects the circle into distinct points called second. Okay, I hope you will be clear. Now see friends, segments. Next point, segment. See friend, there is a circle. Okay, in the center. Now friends, see that this is the minor segment, and that is the, this is the minor, and that is the major segment. There are two types of segments of a circle, minor and major. See friends, segment, that is the chord and the curved part. A close figure bounded by the chord and the curved part of the circle forms a segment. Okay, that is segment. This is the small segment. This is the large segment. That is the minor segment and that is the major segment. Okay. Now the next point is the concentric circles. Concentric circles. What about concentric circle, friends? Circles having same center. Circles having same center but different radii. Circles having same center, friends, but different radii. R1 say R1, that is say R2, that is say R3, that is say R4. So called the concentric circles. Okay. Now see, friends, any part that is the continuous part of a circle. See, next point, friends, arc. What do you mean by arc of a circle? Any continuous part of a circle. Suppose, friends, this is the AB. So this AB is known as the, friends, arc, because this AB includes all the points on the circle. Circle pe jitne bhi points hai, sare points continuous points iske andar hai, friends. That is, we can define the arc a continuous piece of a circle. A continuous piece of a circle called the arc. Or we can say, friends, any part of the circle is called any part. This is the part. This could be this part, the whole part. This from this thing. This whole part is also the arc, friends. And the whole part is totally arc. That is the total complete circle. Okay. So arc means, friends, the part of the circle. So this is the part of the circle, or this is the piece of the circle. Okay. Now I hope, friends, you will be clear. Now next point was sector. Actually, sare definition books mein likhe hain, friends. All definitions are written in your textbook RS Agarwal. So please look at very closely, very, very, very. Go through each and every page. Okay. If you have any confusion, इसलिए मैं write down नहीं कर रहा हूँ. मैं उस definition को लिख नहीं रहा हूँ. मैं बोल रहा हूँ. Okay. सुनिए और इसे pause करके आप लिख भी सकते हैं या otherwise आप books में देख सकते हैं और समझ सकते हैं. मैं यहाँ समझा दे रहा हूँ. Okay. Sector देखिए friends. Sector. Similarly, friends, we can define the sector. See the figure. कम समय में actually कम समय में video बनाना. Okay. Now see, friends, see sector. Look at, friends, there are two types of sector. This is the small and the big sector. Now sectors ko kis tarah define karenge? Look at the, friends, do radius hai, ki radius hai, ki radius. Okay. Now see, friends, this isko sector kahenge, ek ye sector aur ek ye wala sector. So we can define this sector, friends, as a closed figure bounded by the curve, bounded by the arc and arc of the circle and two radii. इसकी दो रेडियस और एक आर्क से बने फिगर को क्या कहेंगे, फ्रेंड्स? क्लोज फिगर को एक सेक्टर कहेंगे. ओके, अ क्लोज फिगर बॉन्डेड बाय टू रेडाई एंड एन आर्क ऑफ ए सर्कल इज कॉल्ड सेक्टर. देयर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ सेक्टर, माइनर सेक्टर एंड मेजर. ओके, सिमिलरली देयर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ सेगमेंट्स, माइनर सेगमेंट एंड मेजर सेगमेंट. आई होप, फ्रेंड्स, यू विल बी क्लियर. क्लियर. ओके. नाउ your homework, friends, your homework, friends, exercise to 18. Actually, friends, मैं ये इस वीडियो लेक्चर में स्कूल्स के अकॉर्डिंग, एक्चुअली मैं स्टूडेंट्स के अकॉर्डिंग बना रहा हूँ. अगर आपको ऑल क्वेश्चन अगर सोल्व करना हो तो डेट इज यू कैन कमेंट इन द कमेंट बॉक्स बिलो सारे क्वेश्चन के सोल्यूशन. डेट इज एक्सरसाइज, फ्रेंड्स, 18. एक्सरसाइज 18 आप इसे सोल्व करेंगे. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 to 5, ज्यादा क्वेश्चन 1 to 5 सोल्व करेंगे. इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट देन आस्क मी और कमेंट इन द कमेंट बॉक्स बिलो. आई विल रीड द कमेंट बॉक्स एंड रिप्लाई. ओके, हैव अ नाइस डे.